New at 11, taxpayers are trying to send a message to lawmakers tonight. Protesters rallied outside Providence City Hall late this afternoon, urging the state to pass legislation that would allow cities and towns to lower car taxes. A bill was introduced last year, but was taken off the table because of the state's ballooning budget deficit.